Di Maria's corner. It's an awkward one for the goalkeeper. It's gone in. In bizarre fashion. And the Paris Saint-Germain players come across to celebrate with Angel Di Maria. He takes the credit. And the Parisians have the lead here in Brest as they look to retain their title. It took a big deflection. The unfortunate Brest player is Romain Fevre, the man who gave away the penalty for the foul on Di Maria. He was let off the hook on that occasion, but not this time. And will that go down as a Di Maria goal or an own goal? Doesn't matter. PSG in front, Brest behind.